tonight a fundraiser to help students at a Brevard County high school with a gun as the prize. Raffle ticket buyers in Titusville can win a brand new rifle.
News 6's James Barbero tells us why the school district is asking for the name of the school to be removed from the promotions.
It's a sensitivity that there's been, you know, shootings at schools, and we have armed officers to protect our students.
So Brevard Public School says it does not want to be associated with third-party organizer Project Graduation, giving away a Diamondback firearms rifle like this one. $10 a ticket could win the $500 gun and raise money for Astronaut High School in Titusville.
It's a fundraiser for the school, so I don't see a problem with it.
Senior Christian Scarborough says he heard about the raffle on social media, and most of his classmates liked the idea.
Just today in class, they were more confused about the fact that there was any controversy with it. It's everyone's right to have a gun.
The district is telling the third-party organizers not to use Astronaut High in their promotions because the school itself is not allowed to organize a raffle. Our call to the contact name and number on the flyer was not returned. The district says it does not want people to think Brevard Public Schools created the fundraiser.
Raffling off a gun for a school graduation kind of party or program, even if it's not connected to a BPS, is something that we prefer not to have to deal with.
The winner has to meet the legal criteria to own the rifle, and the drawing is in May. In Brevard County, I'm James Sparvero, getting results, News 6.